Good afternoon, save, invest, repeat, family and friends. This is Mike Sneed coming to you. I was just coming up to give you an update on what's going on with Myrtle Avenue. Right now, we're totally waiting on materials. We ordered vinyl, like I said, the vinyl. It takes about 2 to 3 weeks for it to come in for the type of the color and stuff and the style that we got. Nobody stocks it, so we had to order that. So we're totally at a standstill until the vinyl comes. But everything is ready there to once the vinyl come in. Hopefully it'll be in either Monday or Tuesday and we can get the vinyl started this week. And once we get the vinyl in, then I'll be going indoors and we'll have everything, what we call dried in. I want to thank everybody for all the birthday wishes. My birthday was yesterday. I truly enjoyed it. Had a good time out with my wife. We went out to eat and spent some time together and I really enjoyed that. This morning I came out to a friend's house. This is actually a friend that actually, I won't show you around her house because I haven't gotten permission to do that. So I won't go around inside her house. But this is a friend who actually been helping me with my rehabs and what she's done. Her and her husband came out and they bought some rental property in Rocky Mount down the street from from where my house is at. So I told her she had some electrical stuff that she needed to get updated. So I came out and I took care of that for her this morning since I can't do anything in my houses. Now I'll just show you what I've done for her. And that's all. I'll just show exactly what I've done. I won't go around and show her actual house because I haven't got permission for that. So what I've done, I'm going to switch around. Okay, what happened when she bought this house, it had the old fuse panel, you know, the ones that you twist in and out. She had that in there. And she needed to go up and get it updated and upgraded to actual circuit breakers. So I came out this morning and that's what I done. I just came out to her circuit breaker panel in. And I took out the old one and put it in. Everything's working now. So it should be good for her. And this right here is something, I'm not charging them a dime to do this. This right here is something I just done for her. Because she's been watching me and she said, actually looking at, I'm going to switch the camera back around. She's actually been looking at me go around and renovate these houses and working on it. She said it inspired her and her husband to get started. So they came out here and got a house and they're in the process. They're doing some renovations here. They actually Kamari. I'm a licensed electrical contractor in probably about maybe, God knows, maybe about 20 or 30 states. I have electrical contractor's license in about 20 or 30 states. I've been doing this ever since I was in high school. The skills that I learned to be electrical contractor, I actually picked those up when I was in high school. They used to have what they call VICA, where you could take residential wiring and learn how to wire houses. Well, I done that when I was in high school, and I worked with my electrical teacher. And worked with him on the weekends and during the summer, and he actually showed me how to wire houses. So the skills that I picked up in high school is what I use to make my living today. But this young lady, they've been watching me, so I came out and I done this for them free of charge. All they have to do is just pay for the material. That's it. Same thing with my other friend who got into the mobile homes that I took you to a couple of weeks back. I went in and put his HVAC system in for him, his heating and air system. I don't charge them anything. Not saying it's going to be like that for everybody. But like I said, those guys, they actually were looking at me, actually got inspired and went out there and started doing some real estate stuff. So with that, I wanted to give them a present to help them out. So same thing with him. I didn't charge him anything to do that. It's just to keep them moving. And believe it or not, when I do these things like this, like you say, Kamara, yeah, that is a blessing. When I do these things, it actually comes back. It comes back to me, and I actually get something back in return, usually from someplace I wasn't expecting. And like I say, with the other house, with the issue I had with my friend, that's the contractor, that actually hadn't done any work. I actually had to move to another contractor. He actually reached out to me this week and said he has some things he's going to do. What did it say, Kamari? Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I'm coming up to Philly, but yeah, if any way I can help you, give me a call. Just reach out to me. I'll help you as much as I can. But like I say, my friend that's the actual is the general contractor. He's whatchamacallit. He reached out to me this week, and he's going to try to make things right. So that was a good feeling. And everything is going well. So like I said, next week I'll be coming to you to see what we got going on at Myrtle Ave. Hopefully I can have my vinyl siding on. After that, I'll be going inside. I'm gonna be doing the electrical. I'm probably gonna be doing the HVAC too in there. I've been reaching out to heating and air conditioning companies, and nobody's. I had probably one person call me back, and he still hasn't came out to meet me yet. That's the only other thing too. If you wanted to make a lot of money, if you get into a service business, all you have to do is just answer your phone. That's it. Just something very simple. If you just answer the phone when people call, you have as much work as you could ever do. Here in Rocky Mount, it's the hardest I've had to actually try to find contractors out here. I've called just about everybody, every lead people give me. Nobody answered the phones and nobody returned phone calls. So I just don't understand. Maybe they're making that much money around here. I don't know, but it's just hard to get in contact with somebody. So I'm gonna probably just do the HVAC. I'm gonna do the electrical, the plumbing. I have a friend that pretty well known guy. He's gonna probably do my plumbing. He's gonna come out and take a look at it. I would like to get him on this thing. If you become a contractor, Kamari, you can make a lot of money. I would like to get him on Facebook. He's actually, believe it or not, he was a major hip hop artist, and he's from back in the day. And now he's down in the Raleigh-Durham area, and he's a contractor. He's a plumbing contractor now, and I would love to get him on to tell his story and to see what he's doing with his business. Him and I, we do work, we pass work back and forth, and we're pretty close. So I would like to get him on, but I have to ask him to see if he'll want to come on and share his story. But he's a well-known hip-hop artist from back in the day that's down here now, and he has a plumbing company, and he does a lot of plumbing for me. So I'd like to get him on if he would come on. I'd ask him, see if he'd be willing to come on. And even, who is it? Petey? No, it's not Petey Pablo. It's not Petey Pablo. He's a New York rap artist that moved to North, that relocated to North Carolina. So I won't put his name out there because I don't know how much he want people to know about that. But I'll see if I can get him on. But he's gonna come out and probably do my plumbing. He told me, I spoke to him this morning. He's coming out here to look at it and give me an estimate. So hopefully I can get him on and let him tell his story and see how he's going. But once again, next week I'll come to you next Saturday with an update on Myrtle Avenue. I'll be at my house again, and maybe as this young lady and her husband get their stuff a little bit more going. Believe it or not, her house right now is in very good shape. She's able to rent it right now, but she says she has to have a project, so she's putting her project on, and she's actually a designer. She's the person who I use to actually do the layouts of my houses. She's a good friend of my wife and a good friend of mine. But maybe I could get her to come on and tell a little bit about her business and actually to walk through her house and what she's doing, because she's doing a great job too. But once again, I want to thank you all for tuning in. If you got any questions, concerns, anything I can do to help you with this with these renovations I'm going out, like I said, it's a work in progress. This is the first one I've done personally of my own. I've done many of them for family, for friends, and within my businesses. This is the first one that I've done from the bottom up, and it's going pretty good. So once again, thank y'all for tuning in. Got any questions, concerns, email me, text me, and I'll get back with you as best I can. Thank you.